possess the world and all of its gold. But gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. The world still is the same, you'll never change it. As sure as the stars shine above, you're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody to love. This whole world is the same, you'll never change it.
Thanks lots. I'd like to say that that's from my new album, which will be released in February. I'm not allowed to tell you who made it, that is the label of it, but I think I can say this. There's a little dog up in the corner that's listening to a phonograph. Now, here's another number from that same album, and I certainly hope you'll enjoy it. If you will, Mr. Mitch, please.
Alone, I should have known you were temptation. You smiled, luring me on. My heart was gone. You were temptation. It would be thrilling if you were willing, if it can never be. For you were born to be kissed, and I can't resist you.
Truly, that I have really had a ball tonight here on the Hollywood Palace. I've enjoyed every minute of it, and I hope you have too. I've enjoyed... I've enjoyed appearing with the talented people that have been on this stage from all over the world who have come here to entertain us here in the United States. For this is a land where we've just inaugurated a president of our very own free choice, and where there is no iron curtain. Only curtains that go up like this, always up. It's been just wonderful. God bless you all. And don't forget, next week, your hostess will be Miss Sid Charisse. Thanks for listening, and good night, folks.
Ilona Adams, Sid Tracy, and Matt Pearson. Don't forget, next week at the Hollywood Palace, the Augustinos, Alphonse Berger, Jack Carter, Shai Colbert, Tony Martin, Kay Starr, and your hostess, Sid Charisse. The Pictou Bell speaking.